Toby? All right, hang on. The couch is disgusting. I need to wash my hands.
Wait a minute. You do live here?
That's what I said.
Wow, your windows are all boarded up.
Yeah, I've got the glass. I just don't have the window blankets.
The curtains? You mean the curtains?
Whatever, okay? This is my family.
Oh, yeah. It's sweet.
You want something to eat? I didn't finish my submarine sandwich from the other day.
Oh, God, no. Thank you.
Well, I'm sorry I don't have poached eggs and rubies for you.
No, I don't mean to be rude, but one could catch a MRSA infection in here, that's all.
Yeah, what part of that wasn't rude?
Just for your own well-being. I mean, for example, that door has absolutely no way of locking. Someone could barge in at any moment. It's not safe.
No one's coming in here because they know I keep this fully stocked.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know.
A Marlin 1894 CB?
Yeah.
Is that a FNPS 90?
Yeah, nice one.
You have all this in your house?
Yeah, you didn't even mention my baby. Look at this.
Oh, wow.
Little pride
wow.
And joy. Okay. This little beauty could vaporize an above-ground pool if you didn't want the pool anymore, you know?
No kidding.
Pretty, huh?
Yeah, how do you refuse that sales pitch, huh?
You don't, unless you're an asshole.
I've seen one of these since, what, World War II?
No, God, that's occasionally ticks. Put it back slowly, okay. Slowly.
I'm sorry.
Like half that speed. Half that speed. Stop shaking. Put your pinky down. I got on eBay. It was supposed to be bigger and different. It doesn't matter. I had a bad feedback his ass, so